Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethyst Notari, and well, we need to give our friend Ian here some ammunition. I think we'll use the steel option. Well, I don't know what kind of ammunition he's using. That's the problem. I don't know what kind of gun he has. But I think we could try to steal from him. Nothing for nothing is not good enough. I agree. Okay, if I go... Skill Dex. Steal. Okay, this is what he currently has, then. Well, it's the same as this. I can't get information on this. I can only take it or not. Now, this is part of the mod I think I'm using. The Fallout Fixed mod. Ten millimeter pistol. So this is ours. 10 millimeter jacketed hollow point. So wait. We have... That's armor piercing. Okay, these blue ones. So probably give him about 40 of these. And hopefully that will be good. Right. Such a weird way to go about this. I am reverse pickpocketing. Oh, I gave him all of them. Wait, no. I can't. Okay, yes I can. Let's see. Oh, it's up to the top. Okay. He actually has more than I do, but am I even using them? I'm using this thing. I'll just keep it in mind. This takes... .223 full metal jacket. Alright. So now we can either get Shandy or... we can head to one of the other areas. Right. Hers is the Raiders. Wait, no, I don't start walking. God damn it. Okay, I can move the map like this. Can I move without... I start walking... I'm using up days just walking back and forth. I would like to move... I would like to look at the map, actually, without... How far do we go? Okay, so there's this, and this. One of these is actually... That's Vault 13. This is Vault... Oh, can I do that with this side? No. The Vault 15 is over here. I don't know what this is. And... if I click on any of these, I'm gonna automatically start walking there, I think. So let's choose this and see what it is. Help us, help us. You encounter some peasants under attack. Okay, I'm guessing peasant, raider, 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 peasant. Okay. Well, this peasant looks like in the most immediate danger at the moment. I still want to hit the peasant. How about the left leg? Oh, nice. And I can move a little bit closer. Oops. Rawr, he says. Doesn't Ian get to go? Let's move up a little bit. Same thing, I'll try for the right leg. Twelve hit points. Hope you're not afraid of blood. Ow. Yeah, Ian, could you... Thank you. He missed. Severely wounded. Right leg again. I missed. I can move a little bit, can I? History, pal. Oh, crap. Yeah, Ian, some help here. These guys are pretty tough, aren't they? They're both severely wounded. The torso. Oh, the peasants are attacking. Nice. Gasp, gasp. Ouch. Oh my. This is not going well. Thank you, finally. Nice! Killing blow. Hit for one hit point and was killed. Unhurt. Wounded. Dead raiders. Okay. A spear. Sweet. Need more action. Turn off combat then. Thank you. Another spear. Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help. Kangaroo bones. Junk. Pieces of wood pile up around it. Old wooden... Old tire, rather. Oh, my. Anyway, I think I should take, one of these. Oh, it helps a little bit. Okay, we'll be on our way. Where are we? I don't even know where the hell we are. Okay, thank you. We are way over there. What's this? The cons? Ooh. Is this where the raiders are? Base camp? You see a building to the northwest with a series of tents nearby. The inhabitants look dirty and mean. Oh, okay. You know, I was wondering if I could scroll that. Okay. A building to the northwest. Oh, yeah. A tough desert raider. Oh, I'm running over to him. Oh, a tough one, eh? Unless you want trouble, you better put that away. Is that a good idea? Fire pit. The fire is burning. Junk. Definitely the useless junk, no doubt about it. Okay, so I guess Shandy is here. I guess we'll help her then. I'm not just automatically fighting these guys. What do you want? I'm looking for a woman named Tandi. Well, not Shandy. Tandi. Seen her? Nah, I ain't seen her. Why are you asking? Nothing. Just looking for a friend of mine. Ah, okay. Yeah, pretty friendly. A makeshift bed. The material was scavenged from some other source. A pile of old cardboard boxes. You cannot believe that they have survived for this long. Tough desert raider, you see nothing out of the ordinary. Isn't there just another guy standing there? Alright. A twin bed mattress that has seen many better days than this one. A smelly old chair that used to be a car seat. The springs have lost their spring. You see a tough-looking desert bandit. Based on how the others look at him, he must have some position of importance or authority. Well, there's no one else here. Greetings, I am Petrox. I am one of Garl's lead raiders. Who are you? I'm Allison King. What do you do as a raider? As a raider, I get to travel to many parts of the Wasteland. In my travels, I get supplies for the camp. That's really great of you. Is this too fake? Hey, that's really great of you. I'm sure that Garl is pleased with you. That ended that conversation. What places have you been to? I've been to many places in the Wastelands. The closest places that I've been to are Shady Sands and Junktown. Not much happens in those places, but they are always full of information and supplies. Tell me about Junktown. Junktown is a little bit south of here. They have many good women. Say, I can show you around sometime. Maybe we can get to know each other better. What do you say? Sorry, coughing? Well, maybe later. Sure, maybe later. I want to see what he says about Shady Sands. Shady Sands is a fertile community. They're happy to share their bounty with us. Well, he looks important. Okay. These wooden boxes are falling apart from the weather. Alright. Well, I didn't realize I could just run around this place and talk to people. You see a desert raider with a pleasant smile and an odd assortment of tools. A rotting old chair made out of an ancient car seat. Sorry guys, I have a tickle in my throat. I don't know what it is. I'm Diana. How might I help you today? What can you tell me about this camp? It is run by Garl Deathhand. He is a fearsome and remorseless leader. He makes sure that we all survive the harsh reality of the desert. I'm looking for a woman named Tandi. Have you seen her? If she is one of those women from Shady Sands, maybe you should look there. I just work here. Can you fix my equipment? Do we need some things fixed? Garl has me fixing the camp equipment at the moment. I do not have time to fix our gear and that of every stranger who walks in. Sorry. I am busy now. Please go elsewhere. Okay. If the mechanic of the year suddenly appeared next to you, both of you could not help this rusty heap. A stack of ancient rubber tires. They have vulcanized and hardened, probably due to the heat. Alright. Oh, there's stuff. Wait. Oh, this is one of these fruits. Cool. A car tire buried in the sand. Some small pieces of wood are piled up around it. This toilet is broken. A wooden wall. Wait. Guns and bullets. What'd I pick up? Another one of these? Another hunting rifle. Yeah, I didn't have that. Oh no! That's my hunting rifle. I took it off. This is a magazine then. A gun rag, a magazine devoted to the practical use of firearms and the occasional biased review. It weighs 2 pounds. Sweet. Is that around back? It's around back, isn't it? How do I get that? I want that thing. A grenade. Sweet! Just leave this stuff laying around. Yeah, we're totally reconnoitering the area here. Is there someone over here? Why are you doing? A tough desert raider. What do you want? Tandi? Nah, I ain't seen her. Why are you asking? Yeah, let me not accuse him of lying just yet. Probably be offended with that. It's a rusted corridor leaning on a rusted metal barrel. A whole lot of rust is going on. A whole lot of rust around here. Table. A wooden table in middling to poor condition. I'd say definitely leaning towards poor. An old rubber tire sitting in the middle of some weeds. Definitely useless junk, no doubt about it. Well, let's see who might be in here, if we can take anything. I wouldn't just take that with him there. Kind of wondering what it is, though. Tough Desert Raider. Tough Desert Raider. So much tough. Old toughness. Comfy cha. A very uncomfortable looking sitting device, sometimes known as a couch. Okay, so that's comfy. That's not comfy. Table made from wood. Tandi. Unless you want trouble, you better put that away. I don't have anything. These guys wandering around here on here. Tandi. Okay, let's check the main building. Window. I put my weapon away. I'm unarmed. Do you want a party? If not, put your weapon away. I am unarmed. Okay, all I can think is maybe a bug or something. Let's leave and come back. Tell me to put my weapon away. We are here, right? Yeah. Base camp. Looking for a woman named Tandi. Seen her? Okay. I guess I should tell her there's a bounty on her head? I don't know. What? Go away. How do I get in this building? Guess it's fine that we go in here, okay. okay. Couch. A rotting, smelly old chair sitting on the bricks for support. Looks pretty uncomfortable. You see a bruised and battered woman. Two of them. Towering before you is Garl, leader of the Khans. You see a desert bandit. Based on how the others look at her, she must have some position of importance or authority. A desk. Oh, I'm just... Wait, I didn't mean to open it! I didn't want to open it. I wanted to look at it. Oh. This could get bad. Plunder. Oh, crap. Run away? I wanted to look at that. Just look at it. It's a desk. No retreat, no surrender. Kill this fool. That's, yeah, definitely not what I wanted to do. Where is this? Not gonna work. Death comes swiftly. Oh, they're blocking the doorway. I can't even get out that way. Trying to just escape, but because I don't think we can defeat all these people. Cons are invincible. Yeah, it's us they are. We got back up. Poor guy. Gasp. Is that Tandy? This might be Tandy. I can move. Can I? Where can I go? Is this a dead end then? I wanna go out that way. And then leave. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You are mine to kill. You loser. And then falls down dead. Ian was killed, new! No. How do I progress? Can I go in there? 6, 7. Kill this fool. They blocked the way. Blood, blood, blood. Alia critically missed and lost her next turn. Take him. Who's him?
Not even the carrion eaters are interested in your radiated corpse. Not even the carrion eaters are interested in your radiated.
I get it. Wow, okay. Death number one. Don't try to look at the dresser and stuff. You might inadvertently pick a lock and piss them off. So stay tuned for next episode. I'm going to pick up where we left off. I'm going to have to do all this stuff over again. And see you then when we talk to Garl, is his name? Garl Glittergold. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.